Hi guys! Sorry I can't be with you today, but I am all over the place this week, crazy busy with circus stuff. But don't worry, because I will be coming over to see you very soon for one of our fantastic projects. Now we're going to be coming to you every week after school, probably on a Wednesday, to do some work towards a final show, which will be in November, and then another one in March. And we want to work with you guys to develop and produce something really spectacular. Think The Greatest Showman meets School of Rock, but way more awesome than that. And we want you guys to help us develop it. Now, I know what most of you will be thinking right now. I can't do anything like that. I haven't got the confidence. I'm not smart enough. I'm not pretty enough. I'm not talented enough. I'm not thin enough. I'm not tall enough. Forget all of that. Forget everything that you've ever thought about yourself or about other people, and just open your mind a little bit to the possibility that you could be actively involved with a fantastic project that might just change your life. Now what we do is we specialise in resilience. We specialise in mental health resilience in particular, which means we focus on things like depression and anxiety and all of those things that stop you from doing things that you really want to do in the past. So if you can get involved with this project and come and join us after school, you'll be able to gain the knowledge and the education and the tools to be able to think a little bit more creatively about who you are, about what you want to do with your life, who you want to be, and how you're going to get there. And it's really, really fun. There's no pressure at all. It doesn't matter what your background is, what you've been through before, what you think of yourself or what other people think of you. That's completely wiped clean when you start a project with us. So please come along, get involved and join it. Now, it doesn't matter what skills or talents you think you might have or think you don't have, because that's what we're there for. We'll help you uncover and discover what you're good at, what you're maybe not so good at and you'd like to develop, what other people around you are good at, so that we can work out whose strengths can be paired with whose strengths, so that we can create something really, really cool. And at the end of it, we're going to be able to show teachers, family, friends and the whole community just exactly what you can achieve when the boundaries are just lifted that little bit. And what we start with is something called, ta-da, Mindset Mojo. Mindset Mojo is a really cool new delivery system to help with your mental health, resilience and well-being. So the first few sessions are going to be really, really straightforward and simple. Well, we'll do some really, really cool activities to find out a little bit more about you, about the areas of your life that you think are great and things that could be developed. We look at your personality type and your learning style so that we can really plan in what we can do to help you really shine and achieve the best possible results for you. Now, you may already have a talent. You may be a keen musician. Everybody might know you're a musician, or you might keep it to yourself in your bedroom. You might be an artist. You might be great at tech. You might be great at organising people. You could be an amazing YouTube influencer makeup artist. You could be good at fashion or have an interest in fashion. You might be a performer. You might already sing or dance, or you might secretly really want to learn. All of those things are possible with us. So this is your chance to really focus on what it is that you've always wanted to try, because we can make it happen. Now, my tribe and I, we have a saying, and that is that nothing is impossible. In fact, the very word says, I'm possible. So your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to come and join us for the next few months and really see what's possible for you. Get your name signed up and we'll see you there.
Took away the prophet's dream for a prophet on the street. Now she's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. On his life he's been told he'll be nothing when he's old. All the kicks and all the blows he won't ever let it show. 'Cause he's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. When you've been fighting for you learn to fly. Every day you
hard to control, cause they've taken too much hits to go blow by blow. Now light a match, stand back, watch him explode. She's got lions in her heart, a fire in her soul. He's got a beast in his belly that's so hard to control, cause they've taken too much hits to go blow by blow. Now light a match, stand back, watch him explode.
Struggling to make things right, that's how I see.